In the middleware team, we started using automation to solve a specific need, but soon we realized there are so many processes that could benefit from it. Mutua Madrileña is a Spanish insurance provider operating in Spain and LATAM, managing assets worth over 17 billion euros and serving more than 15 million customers. In 2016, we launched a digital transformation strategy that, after 8 years, has resulted in generating a complex and highly integrated IT environment. In 10 years, we have gone from supporting 6 to 60 platforms within the middleware team, with the goal of maintaining the operational quality of the legacy platforms and doing so with the same level of excellence for the new ones. We handle the complete life cycle of the platforms from installation, operations, maintenance, improvement, adding a mandatory automation stage and bringing here to our day-to-day that, if it can be scripted, it should be automated.
The distinctive feature that convinced us of the value of Red Hat Ansible automation platform was that it used Ansible playbooks, which are easy to read and self-documenting. Due to their declarative language, so we have easily documented how we want our systems to run. Red Hat Ansible automation platform was a turning point in making it possible to automate any task that was manual, repeatable, and had a clear expected outcome. In addition to Red Hat Ansible automation platform, we have integrated Dynatrace Intelligent Observability Platform, which uses artificial intelligence to identify any unusual patterns in our environment, and then activates event-driven automation to resolve incidents.
Including automation as a must in any project, as well as in the management of all platforms, instead of slowing down the implementation of solutions, has paradoxically given us much more speed in our day-to-day operations. When a failure or even slightly different behavior is detected, an event is triggered. Thanks to the self-remediation launched by our observability platform, we have gone from a response time of between 1 and 2 hours for simple incidents to not even having the service impacted. During the month of May 2023 alone, the number of tickets we received and resolved has been reduced by almost 60%. From the middleware team, we started using automation to solve a specific need. And now, with all the knowledge and experience gained, we are aware that all processes and teams can benefit from automation.
We are working on a zero tickets initiative to automate any platform operation that can be launched by the development teams, enhancing the DevOps paradigm. We are driving automation to be a mandatory step within the roadmap of all projects. Having Red Hat by our side gives us the confidence that we are on the right path.